राहत म्यूट योर सेल्फ। ओके नाउ एवरीबॉडी आर यू एबल टू सी द स्क्रीन एवरीबॉडी। अच्छा शमराज वैसी सिट
यस मैम।
प्रॉपरली। ओके जुबेर कीप योर कैमरा ऑन। अच्छा ओके नाउ लुक एट दिस आश्रय बेटा सिट प्रॉपरली। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दिस वन इज वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट। ओके लुक एट दिस द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। Shubodh measured the length of a piece of cloth to be 8 meter. Shubodh measured the length of a piece of cloth. There is a cloth with Shubodh as a cloth of which the length is 8 meter. Okay? Shubodh, no need to write, huh? Try to understand. Has a cloth of 8 meter. Now look, next one is given. Ravi told that the length of the cloth he has is 3 meter more than Shubodh. Ravi told what? Ravi has a cloth which is 3 meter more than Shubodh has. That means Shubodh ke paas kitna? Shubodh has 8 meter. Ravi has 3 meter more than this 8 meter. 3 meter zyada hai? Yes or no? Spandon Athrey. So that means Ravi has this 8 meter plus 3 meter. Yes or no? This one Ravi has. Say yes or no? 11 meter. Yes toh? Check your head, Ankush, Rabiul. Achha. So this one, Ravi has this much of. Now, next one. Chintan said that the piece of cloth he has 1 meter longer than the piece of cloth Ravi has. Now Chintan is their other friend. Chintan has how much? 1 meter longer than Ravi has. Ravi ke paas kitna hai? How much Ravi has? 11 meter. Now 1 meter longer than this 11 meter. Chintan ke paas ye 1 meter zyada hai 11 se. Chintan has 1 meter longer than this 11 meter. Have you understood? So how much Chintan has? Look, that 11 meter which Ravi has plus 1 meter. Total 12 meter. Is it clear to you? Ankush? Okay. Rahat, Alma Shuddin. Ifra, Dishan Ali, Jamagar. So, Jinia, achha, who have not understood? Who told no?
Rahat Khandakar.
Rahat. Achha, and any other student is there who have not understood? Rahat and? Okay, only Rahat. Look at this, Rahat, beta. Shubodh has how much cloth? 8 meter cloth. Yes, toh? Rahat, say yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, Ravi also has some cloth, okay? Ravi has 3 meter extra cloth. That means 3 meter more than Shubodh. That means Shubodh has 8. Ravi has this 8 meter as well as 3 meter extra. Ravi ke paas 3 meter extra hai. So, Ravi ke paas kitna hoga, Rahat? 8 meter se 3 meter.
11.
11.
11.
Is not clear? Okay. Now after that,
yes,
look, Chintan. Chintan is there another friend, third friend. Chintan has Ravi ke paas jo hai na, usse bhi 1 meter zyada hai. Now say Rahat. Ravi ke paas kitna hai? 12. Now it is clear, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now here is the solution. I am showing it. Wait. Write the solution over there, okay? Number two, I am covering just number one. Write the statement properly. I am telling to each and everyone, write the statement properly, okay? Don't make any mistake.
Ma'am, right question.
No, 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 no. Only answer. Just write puzzle time and page number, okay? Achha, length of a piece of cloth, Shubodh has 8 meter. length of a piece of cloth Ravi has 3 meters ज्यादा so 8 meter plus 3 meter that is 11 meter now the piece of cloth Chintan has is 1 meter longer than Ravi
ma'am copy mein ya ki book mein
how many times I will have to say why are you not listening to me properly at the time of starting the class I told you everybody take out your copy now you are asking me you will have to do in copy or book have space in your book
the point
ma'am copy
okay then do it in copy and ifra sanjita where are you ha yes sit properly acha okay now look at this so the piece of cloth Chintan has 1 meter longer than Ravi yes that means hence the length of piece of cloth Chintan has is 11 meter plus 1 meter that is 12 meter solve this one first only answer okay only answer acha ifra if you are moving then you will have to take permission beta okay where are you going beta washroom okay go beta acha jennifer afros padan akhtar jini understood beta acha good
yes ma'am I have understood
okay good acha samraj shadiq padan and aliya yasmin beta keep your camera on yes So if you have completed number 1 then you can raise your hand then I will make you understand number 2 Arindam beta understood to just shake your head
Ma'am, I have completed.
Ma'am, I have not completed.
Acha, okay, I am waiting to beta. Wait. I am waiting for 2 minutes. Within this 2 minutes, complete this one, Look, the length of the wall of Anup's room is twice the length of his bed. Acha, Anup. Room's length, wall's length, that is twice of. Suppose this is the room. Its length is this one, There is a bed inside it, and length of the bed, it's twice this one. Okay, that length of the wall. Again, I am telling. Look, length of the wall. This length. Is twice of the length of its bed. Okay. Do you know twice means what? Do you know? Twice means what?
Yes.
Nobody.
Double.
Basically, two. Yes, though. Acha, now look. Anup's pet's length is 2 meters. Huh? It is the length of Anup's bed. It is given Anup's wife's length is twice of its bed. His bed. That means twice of 2 meters. Yes or no? Ankush?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. That means twice means 2 times of 2 meters. That is 4 meters. Is it clear to everybody? Yes or no? Is it clear? Rahat, Jinia? Athrin, Ekta's?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Second one. Achha, the second one. Length of Anup's bed is 2 meters. And length of his wall is twice the length of his bed. That means, his length of his wall is twice means 2 times. 2 into 2 meter, that is 4 meter. Complete this one first.
To number two question.
All of these.
Okay, I'll complete it again.
Ma'am, to number question. Ma'am,
number question.
Only answer, beta.